Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best bridge camera. Starting at number 3, Sony DSC-RX10 III. The Sony CyberShot RX10 III accompanies a substantial gap 24-600mm f2.4-4 optical 25x long-range lens, 1.0 sword stack CMO sensor which brings your subjects out stunningly and 20.1 megapixels. Regardless of whether it's a nearby or a shot was taken from a far separation, with the all-encompassing zoom, bursting speed, the quietness of activity, you are ensured to appreciate a phenomenal shooting background. You can appreciate the most diminutive minutes with a quick shrewd F, which accomplishes 0.09 seconds with fast self-adjust, so you get ultra-sensational excessively moderate movement up to ultra-fax. At long last, you have Sony Safe Cloud Administration, Play Memories on the web to get to all your photographs and recordings from any gadget, and the Play Memories camera apps gives you more capacities to the camera, enabling you to expand your photographic skylines. What I don't like in Sony DSC-RX10 III CyberShot Digital Still Camera. Sony DSC-RX10 III CyberShot Digital Still Camera comes with a massive and bulky chassis which makes it hard to carry around with ease. The average-looking design makes this bridge camera an average-design bridge camera by a state-of-the-art camera manufacturing company. Moreover, it is available at a high price tag. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Panasonic Lumix DMC-FZ2500. A great bridge camera for macro photography. The Panasonic Lumix FZ2500 offers an assortment of pragmatic capacities. There is the Cinema 4K, 4096 by 2160 24 outlines for each second. The absence of climate fixing is a pity, however its falling cost, together with the periodic cashback bargain, makes it a splendid esteem contender to models in Sony's RX10 arrangement. On the off chance that you need something more for stills than video, in any case, you may locate the more seasoned FZ1000. The things which most photographers will not like in this spectacular bridge camera by Panasonic include are its expensive price, no weather sealing and its lens aren't the brightest and longest as compared to other brand bridge cameras available in this price range in the market. And number 1 of this list. Sony CyberShot RX10 IV. It's our top 10 bridge camera, however, its fast execution makes it expensive. The RX10 IV is the most recent manifestation of Sony's RX10 Connect camera arrangement and steps forward from the RX10 III. The primary feature is the addition of a 315-point phase detector framework, which makes it much better fit to following moving subjects, while the presentation of a touchscreen, an element that has been strangely missing from the RX10 lineup, and in fact, a large number of Sony's others lines up to this point, is likewise vital. The Sony CyberShot RX10 IV is in its very own class with its amazing picture quality. No other bridge camera handles and performs so well. Also, it sets another appropriate pattern for across-the-board super zoom models. It is the ideal decision without expecting to purchase an enormous long-range focal point for a DSLR. It is as well as can be expected purchase at this moment. With everything taken into account, this Sony CyberShot camera is an incredible decision. In spite of the fact that it might have some minor awkward highlights, the screen just tilts up or down, making it not an appropriate selection for the videographers just as its huge and massive body. What I don't like in Sony CyberShot RX10 IV. The aspects which most professional to amateur photographers will not like in this top-class bridge camera include are its touch screen comes with limited control options. It features a big and heavy body. Moreover, its screen only has the capability to tilt up or down.
All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.